In your opinion, what's the most overlooked foreign policy challenge today?
The great polarization, where it's almost shirts and skins today. You know, it's almost like two parties quarreling with each other nonstop. That is actually the internal issues are our biggest foreign policy issue, if you want to know the truth.